So alright guys, today we are having Metro Exodus, and today we are going to play chapter 1 with intro. So guys, jitne bhi adventure seeking person hai aur jo adventure seeking games khelna chahte hain, to I must recommend to play this game. So without the further ado, let's get started. So alright, by the blacklist regard me, here we go.
I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
करते हैं और आगे बढ़ते हैं. लेट्स
What the hell? He's hurt! Come on, Artyom, stay with us! Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom! You're all right! You
Move,
gave us a
Duke.
Scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I
Pardon
see you all
me,
right.
Gentlemen, give
this
way.
Calls for a celebration.
A few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of
Alyosha,
which,
you're
the nurse in the hospital,
guys, huh? You just stop crowding him.
Brother.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
I knew it!
You guys
so
like
I brought
kids.
Something.
And here we go again. Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom. More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limits zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defense. This is how it looks now. Imagine how the rest of the world looks.
Where are you?
Had to scare a demon away. It was getting too comfortable here.
Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who?
Down from the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here.
Mm-hmm. place into the lobby, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that is all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. Across the railroad. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get up there. Shit! Come up now! Did you hear that, Artyom? Something large roaring. At least it was far away. Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch the radios!
What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it!
At least give them their masks back!
Let's go.
run for.
Keep your weapon trained from the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
If you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance, too many guards, but we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. That way. See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir.
Got me already. Come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What happened to the workers they sent to fix
that? What's that mumbling?
None of your fucking business, that's why.
No, I can't believe it myself.
Ah, you're Mac. Yeah.
Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. well done.
They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Wadimich Yerbek, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then go living. I'll get you out of here. Get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them. Turn your flashlight on either. They could notice. Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Enemy!
Under enemy attack.
Changing position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
From behind the gate.
There's nobody out there, that's for sure. It's the outside gate, so it could only be watchmen.
What if it's the attackers?
Well, then those watchmen just have a nice meal and we don't have to worry.
Well,
feel this is suspicious. You do your thing and I'll just stay here, just in case. Something near the crate.
The guards won't let us get away. We have to do something about them first. They must be dealt with. Do something.
Here. We only have to find you.
you think you can hide? Not for long! Not for long!
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on.
We got a better!
shoot these two. And as for the engineer...
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't you guys give me lip, soldier. The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here. Honor.
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
Guys, what are you doing here? Talk about surprise.
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all...
So alright guys, this is the end of the chapter 1. For the next chapter, you have to do 3 things. First, you have to like. Second, you have to comment. And the third is to subscribe to the Black Lizard Army. So alright guys, inshallah, phir aapse mulaqat hogi next chapter ke saath. Tab tak ke liye, stay safe, stay healthy, keep gaming. Ta-da!